Hey everybody, it's Noah from Boca Dreams Realty, and today we're coming to you from Wellington, Florida, part of the Palm Beaches.
What makes Wellington so unique is that you're so close to three major international airports, some of the most beautiful beaches in the world, and if shopping is your thing, you will be amazed by the luxurious Worth Avenue, where you will find some of the most upscale shopping in the world. Wellington is also known as the equestrian capital of the world, featuring some of the most famous events and riders globally. Today, we are honored to be here with Olympian dressage rider, Lisa Wilcox.
Lisa, thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Now, Lisa, I know that you actually lived and trained in Germany for about 14 years. What brought you back to the Palm Beaches?
You can't beat the weather here, number one. And this is also an equestrian mecca. So for me, who participates in an Olympic discipline, it's important for me to be able to train all year round.
Sure.
So here in the Palm Beaches, I have the opportunity to ride all kinds of qualifiers for championships such as World Equestrian Games, Olympic Games, and World Cup championships.
And when you're not riding or, you know, working with the horses, what do you enjoy to do?
Yeah, it's a surf and turf paradise. I go to the beach, I jump in the water all year round, it's ideal temperatures. If I don't feel like doing that, I take the boat out, go up the intercoastal, find a five-star restaurant, and enjoy the weather, enjoy the food, enjoy the lifestyle that Palm Beach has to offer.
Absolutely, absolutely. Lisa, thank you so much for joining us here today. It was a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
I also wanted to thank you, J-Lo, for joining us. You've been a pleasure to work with too as well. Thanks, J-Lo.
When it comes to finding your dream home in the Palm Beaches, contact Cass Reese, the Palm Beach Dreams Estates Group at Boca Dreams Realty, and benefit from our stellar international reputation.